This is a little dreamtime story of Wimili and the Warata. Wimili was a great hunter who, with the simple weapons of the Aborigines, supplied his people with kangaroos, emus, bandicoots, and other game. No one was more skillful than Wimili in tracking the creatures to their hiding places, and no other spear traveled quickly as his. But although Wimili spent most of his time hunting, the food he liked most of all was the honey of the scarlet warata. And during the period of its blooming, he enjoyed many hours collecting it. One day, a flash of lightning struck a nearby tree and hurled Wimili to the ground, where he lay unconscious, until his friends found him sometimes later. Although he looked uninjured, they saw their famous hunter was blind. No longer could he hunt now, nor when the trees were flowering, could his fingers tell the blossoms of his favorite warata from other flowers of the same size and shape. As some of them were poisonous and others filled with ants, this made Wimili very sad. Karata, his wife, was sad too, so she asked the tiny spirits of the bush to help, and they made the pistils of the warata blossoms more rigid than those of the other flowers, so Wimili could find the flowers easily by touch, and he could still enjoy his favorite honey.